Kill them, and I'll buy you as many whores as you can eat!
Withdraw! Thank you. Well, guys, we have a winner. The Athenians won this battle. Let's check the statistics. Let's see how many casualties each side had. So the Spartans had 13,000 casualties, and they killed 10,000 men, which means that the Athenians had around 10,000 casualties, 10,698 casualties. Both sides deployed around 15,700 men, so that makes it a 30k man battle. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to hit the like button and the subscribe button, and also to check out my official sponsor G2A.com to purchase Total War Rome 2 cheaper than on Steam or any other game. Thank you very much. Bye.